Forpost-R is a reconnaissance drone based on an Israeli-designed searcher UAV. It has been produced under the license in Russia since 2011 using components manufactured by Israel Aerospace Industries. In 2016, under U.S. pressure, Israel stopped component deliveries to Russia. When this happened, Russian Ministry of Defense decided to indigenize the drone manufacturing process. Forpost-R is an improved and indigenized variant of the original Forpost. In addition to that, the Forpost-R became a strike drone. It made its first flight in 2019 and was adopted by the Russian Army in 2020. The length of Forpost is 5.85 meters and wingspan is 8.55 meters. The new UAV has a reinforced fuselage. The Limbach L550 50 horsepower, four-cylinder gasoline engine was replaced with an APD-85 engine with 85 horsepower. A new domestically developed two-blade propeller was introduced. Forpost-R uses Russian-made electro-optics, electronics, data link, and software. Forpost-R will carry Russian-made gyro-stabilized optronic systems. For surveillance, Ural Optical and Mechanical Plant has developed GOES 540 system, and Aviation and Marine Electronics offers GOES 4. Both systems include visible band optical channel, thermal band channel, and laser rangefinder. They can be used in temperatures from minus 60 degree to plus 55 degree. The weight is around 30 kilograms. Forpost-R has a range of 450 kilometers and can fly at a maximum altitude of up to 6 kilometers. Maximum range is up to 400 kilometers. Maximum flight time, 18 hours. It has a maximum weight of 500 kilograms and can carry a payload of 120 kilograms. The armed version of the Forpost-R is fitted with two hardpoints under the wings. These hardpoints can carry XBPLA, a modified version of the Kornet-D missile. Kornet-D is a Russian anti-tank guided missile. Forpost-R can be armed with two CAB-20 high explosive fragmentation, HE-FRAG, guided bombs with laser or satellite guidance, one under each wing. The CAB-20 aerial bomb weighs approximately 20 kilograms and carries 7 kilograms of explosive. Forpost-R can also be armed with various free-fall general-purpose dumb bombs. The worth of such a drone is estimated at $6 million. The Forpost-R saw combat during Russian military actions in Syria. It has been used in Ukraine.